Hey guys, what's up? So today I will be reacting to the boy band PRETTYMUCH, and they have a brand new song called No More, and it is featuring none other than French Montana. Now, I recently reacted to PRETTYMUCH for the first time in a collab video, reacting to them and BTS and Why Don't We, and PRETTYMUCH, I mean, they're not that bad. They're a pretty decent boy band. I know there's like a lot of them growing right now, and BTS is just blowing it up like insanity. But as far as PRETTYMUCH goes, they're all, you know, they all got, you know, their hipster look, and they can all really harmonize like really, really well. So I'm definitely, you know, excited to hear this. And I think with French Montana, I think that they're like, you know, first, like, you know, real huge collab. So I'm super pumped to hear about it. Also, remember to give this video a huge thumbs up, and also to follow me on my social media links, which are right here. And let's just get right into this reaction. You know what it is when you hear that? Senorita, I ain't trying to play. I've been thinking you should get a taste. Okay. Alright. Okay. Those like vocals. Okay. Okay. I just wanna kiss you on the beach. Tell me we want to just can't wait no more. All right. They all sound really good. They're sounding like good. All right, French. Okay. Yeah. All right. French just came in. He came in, came out. Gotcha. All right. Okay. It was good. It was really good. So that was the band PRETTYMUCH, and their song, I mean, it was super, you know, like, you know, fast tempo. It was super upbeat, and I mean, I thought it had a pretty good hook to it. The only thing I will say about the song was that, like, I wish, like, French Montana's, like, you know, his verse was like a little bit longer. I just felt like it was like really, you know, condensed, and you know, just he was gone. And unfortunately, you know, with rappers, because, you know, everybody wants to work with them, you know what I mean? And they're just hitting, you know, this studio, they're hitting this verse, and then they're working on someone else's verse, and they got a million things going on. And I mean, I just wish, like, you know, they could really, you know, give a nice, good, you know, kind of, you know, lengthy, you know, verse. And sometimes it only happens when, you know, the rapper knows another rapper, and they're friends, and he's like, you know, I got you, bro. But especially with, like, you get huge rappers on, you know, upcoming artists, you know, sometimes they're just like, you know, here you go, you know, here's something, it'll make you look, you know, look cooler because you're working with a big, you know, rapper. But that's just my only thing. Just, you know, I wish his verse would have been longer. But other than that, the song was pretty catchy, and I thought it was pretty good. Thank you guys so much for making it to the end of this video. Remember to give this a huge thumbs up. If there's any other singles by PRETTYMUCH or like music videos that I should react to, let me know down in the comments below. And the comment with the most likes will be the one I react to. So thank you guys again so much for watching, and I cannot wait to see you guys on the next one. Bye.